Hello, welcome to my toiletry position here in my water closet. I have received so many phone calls and emails from folks that they enjoyed, so much enjoyed, our hygiene section for dental hygiene that we did in West Virginia. Well, I started thinking, well, maybe we should just do a whole segment on hygiene. And I was watching a commercial the other day, and that Jessica Simpson girl, she was talking about this stuff you put on your face. I think it's called, what is the name of it? Procreation. I think it's called Procreation. And you put it on your face, it's supposed to clear it up. Well, I've been having this little spot right here. It just bothers me. It hurts. And so I've been putting that Procreation cream on my face. And they said, just rub it in. And I'm just kind of working it, you know. We're going to see this today if it finally works. Ah, wonderful. Oh, it has been hurting me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That stuff works. Procreation cream. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jessica.